depending on the nighttime in the jungle, it was just impossible. It was black as a witch's cauldron.
There's no time to lose, so I'm using more than my hose bar to weave my bed.
Make sure to weave the bed close together. And wait for the grip to hang. You know what you want.
My bed is strong. Now to make it comfortable, by slipping these palm leaves to bed.
And you slay them one way, and then the other the opposite way.
And after the rainy season, I'm going to need a roof.
Cross-strap. The roofing. I need to find some bedding. Let's go on that. It's also actually called thatching palm. And the reason is, it works perfectly. Thatching for a shelter is what the Mayans would have traditionally used. Thatch there, and they're building to it.
There's no time to weave these leaves together, but this should be okay for the night.
Check this works, alright? Yeah, pretty good. Finish up the thatching, and then we get a fire going.
Fire is crucial. I can cook, dry clothes, and we'll keep predators away. Everything's out here, but this fire requires special attention.
That's what I make things all about. Looking after the fire.
I'm using a resinous Caribbean pine, but I hope this before coming down into the jungle. And it's finally working.
Back in your cage now. Can you move around? Come on.